should be walking out with you by the end of the night. So don't listen to mama, hell, I ain't the devil. Ditch me when you wanna, but if you need a little, I can fix your problems, I always got your back. I can make you famous, by the way my name is.
About to bear witness to the queen. Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
And their opponent from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE Women's Division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet. Strength, rolling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
Deny the greatness of Charlotte Flair. She always finds a way to handle her business.
and she shows why she's the most ruthless and dominant woman in sports entertainment history.
Always guaranteed to have a vicious plan of attack.
Most are playing checkers while the queen is a grandmaster at chess. The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea.
Tell a lot about a person by the company they keep, and Ripley is in company with true evil.
No. Ripley is simply realizing what it takes to reach the top. A complete disregard for the rules. A complete lack of morality. The nightmare is real. It just got a lot more frightening.
Expression on her face tells you all you need to know about Rhea Ripley.
Rhea has complete confidence in herself.
When you're facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
Whoa!
Ooh! Great agility on display.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And little by little, damage to the arm is building up.
There's been lots of attention directed to that area.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Look out! Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Now here's where you start to really see strategies form in this handicap situation.
If you're on the strong side, it's about constant offense. If you're overmatched, maybe try to isolate your preferred competitor and wear them down. We're in for the long run, not for it.
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. Squaring off right by our announce table.
The wrong way up.
Oh, time the last ride.
And that could doom Charlotte.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The wrong way up.
The turnbuckle now. Ripped off the ropes, shoulder first. And I just think that arm has become disjointed, guys.
I think we've seen this coming as the match was progressing. That area has been in the crosshairs all night.
Oh! Here we go.
Slingshot, somersault, plancha. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out. Chokeslam!
Thrown back in under the ropes. Ripley is square in her sights, extremely vulnerable. Oh, my. Don't do it.
Hazardous situation for Ripley.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
A big boot. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
The wrong way up. Time the last ride.
Taking head over heels.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Things look dire for Rhea.
She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
Into the corner. Oh man, the ref needs to get out of the way. Oh no, 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 no. No way.
Yes way.
Chokeslam.
Will she take advantage?
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Got her where she wants her. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
From the ropes with a shoulder breaker.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that. Taken down by the neck.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Turning the tables there. Charlotte just rubbing it in now. Countering the queen.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, that backfired.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Got the underhook. Bang! Backbreaker. Look out!
Crossbody
to the floor. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Countered by Charlotte. She slides her back to the mat.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Brought down with a snapmare.
A helpless Charlotte. Does it mean the end is near?
Oh, my.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
The wrong way up.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Oh, my.
Spiked.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Fireman's carry.
Up and...
Into this place.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Whip back into the ring.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh, my. Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
Cover! And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here is your winner, the Ghost Nightmare, Demon.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
No doubt about it, the better superstar. Definitely won tonight.